I'm back. To Matilda, then it randomly stopped. Any less and the dinner party is over. Basically, in this one, you gotta get 8 of you, well, 6 of you, but 8 of you is the best, to the end. Or else, you know, you lose the quest. Ooh, I lost them. But there goes that 8. Oh well, I still have the rest. Still have 6. I think I just lost 1. This is the bit where I always messed up. As long as nobody else dies, we should be fine. Well, crap. Hey, this wasn't a perfect one anyway. Eat me.
That'll keep Matilda quiet for a while. If you want her to slip into a food coma, you'll need to get at least 6 of you through. Do that, and I'll give you the clothes off my back.
Well, I already have them, so I don't really care. Alright.
Matilda ain't ready for seconds just yet. Thankfully.
Alright. Just the odd sauce boss fight now.
I've taught you all I know about it. Take that to the Ziggurat and find Father. We're all relying on you, Joe. To see you want to star in my movie, but we need 4 plays before we can start.
Excuse me.
Good old Oddsoft can reach those places you can't. Angle would still got secrets. You want to star in my movie, but we need 4 plays before we can start shooting. To the Ziggurat. This is where the mighty Tala resides. glad to see you want to star in my movie. But we need four players before we start.
Cutscene time. Sit back and watch it happen. Well, after the loading screen. No, Lexi. Walking the dog, I see.
How am I? Well, actually, I'm well on my way to becoming the Imagisphere's greatest creator. Thanks for listening. True, it means there's nothing left for anybody else, but that's a small price to pay, wouldn't you agree? Oh, but I see you don't. Such a shame our friendship has to end this way.
Oh no. Green head on. And then for some reason, it just odds luck by themselves for the boss fight. Dark boss, what do we see? I guess technically it's this boss fight in the prologue, but still. It came from the Black Swamp. This is like the first real boss fight. Okay. Well, there goes that no ace run. I mean, ace run. No death run. Well, I didn't know that could happen. Yeah. We captured the person. That's what those tentacles were on the map for. Alright, I'm gonna give you the last cutscene and then we're doing the outro. Skip the loading screen.
Bravo! Odds! What a lucky 5 stars! That's one act in the can and 2 to go. The second hero was shacked up somewhere in the single Bunkum's great temple of creativity. This will take you straight in. Paper mache, Ziggurat's chief dude, will help you on your quest. Tell him if he does, I'll give him an autograph!
Alright then. I'll get back to you in the loading screen. Alright, so this is the FM10 one. I made videos, and we'll continue next time in the Ziggurat. Goodbye, and I'll see you. I'll get a good look at the map. Here's the map. Alright, there you go, end of the video.